my name is Neha and I post videos related to fashion, lifestyle and positivity. So this week's video is another hacks related video. I'm so obsessed with the previous one, the entire results and everything. So I decided to make another one of the same. So all we need to do is we are gonna test some 2-ingredient recipes from 5-Minute Crafts. Now whenever I think about this idea, I'm actually very very happy and I'm very tempted towards it because इसमें ज़्यादा कुछ cooking नहीं करनी है. That's the main point of the video. And this is for all those people who don't know how to cook or for those who have midnight cravings. This is definitely gonna help you. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. Look, this is what it came out to be. I really like the way it looks. Let's quickly taste it. Honestly, मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा easy लगा because we all have strawberries at our home and all we need to do is just put honey and grind it and that's it. I would suggest you that if you want it in cube forms, what you can do is you can actually put the entire batter of the sorbet inside the ice tray itself instead of putting it in the form of a beaker or something. It would be better and it would taste better as well. Let's taste this now. It's very cold. It's very tasty actually. It's very tasty. I would give it a 4.5/5. You can actually make it, when you want that refreshing taste of strawberry. And at the same point of time, you are craving for a strawberry ice cream in midnight, of course. You can definitely make this. This is very refreshing, very tasty. And I'm definitely gonna have this. Okay, guys, talking about hack number 2. Now, this was all about having a ground coffee in orange flavor. Now, first of all, if you're following me since the longest time now, you must be knowing that I haven't had coffee till now. Like, that's real. You can watch my first episode of Sweet 16. I've talked about it. So this is going to be my first attempt at tasting coffee as well. I hope so. Yeah, अच्छा hack जाए. Otherwise, my inclination towards coffee would come back. So all you need to do is you just need to take the peel off of the orange and you need to add your normal coffee जैसे आप बनाते हो उसको बस आपने उस peel off के अंदर डालना है and it would like a cup I think so and उन्होंने ये कहा है that the orange flavour would be added to that entire coffee and it would give an orange taste. Let's see how it turns out. So guys, in that entire hack, उन्होंने ये भी कहा था कि there would be a lot of fizz when you will actually put it in the orange. There was some scientific reason for that being a medical student. So कुछ नहीं हुआ ऐसा. तो इस केस में हैक फेल हो गया. इसमें कोई फिज नहीं आई. इट्स जस्ट नॉर्मल मिल्क एंड एवरीथिंग. नाउ लेट्स क्विकली टेस्ट. माय फर्स्ट टाइम राइट टेस्टिंग कॉफी. आई एम रियली नर्वस एज वेल. ओके, I'll be very honest with you. The entire orange thing, I can't taste it at all. मुझे बिल्कुल taste नहीं आ रहा orange का. I think this is the normal coffee thing only. The coffee taste really nice, but I cannot taste the orange at all. Orange का कोई taste नहीं आ रहा मुझे. A complete fail when it comes to the orange taste and everything. But yeah, I guess जिस दिन आपके पास कोई glass ना हो and you have this orange peel, you can use it as a glass. But jokes apart, I really don't think so. This would work as the orange flavor kind of thing. ऐसा कुछ नहीं होने वाला है. No orange taste for me.
I will give a complete face.
Yes, guys, talking about hack number 3, it was cakesicle. So basically, all they've done is, हमारे घर में जब भी किसी का बर्थडे होता है या फिर हम केक्स बनाते हैं तो थोड़ा सा केक रह जाता है and we usually do not use it. So I found this hack very very economical and it is very useful as well. You are not supposed to, you know, just throw the food, leftover food in the dustbin. So what they have done is they have used the leftover cake. The entire cake is turned into the form of popsicle by adding a toothpick and usse upar you have to just put a layer of melted chocolate. Now in that video, it's not clearly visible what actually they have put as a layer. So I suppose it's white chocolate. So I've done the same. And अब जल्दी से पहले जाके देख लो मैंने किया कैसे and then we'll quickly give it a taste.
And it would definitely go for your parties and everything.
enjoyed my ice cream. I'm gonna